shallots, miso mint, radishes, tobarashi, salt, egg yolk, and then I'm gonna top it off with fresh horseradish.